Things around us move in different ways. How can you describe the way things move? Things can roll, slide, bounce, things can fly through the air. Things can move in different directions. They can move back and forth, up and down, or round and round. Things can move at different speeds. They can move slow or fast. How can you describe the way things move? Catch you later. Don't forget to subscribe.